Hi friends, welcome to Dhana's Global Cuisine. So I would like to dedicate this onion rings video to friends. So you have to take a bigger onion as much possible. So in this lockdown period, whatever available with me, I'm going to use that. So like this, you have to cut into pieces. So separate all independent rings. So take a bigger onion slice and a smaller ring. So in between you have to fill with the cheese strips so that you will get a crunchy and soft bite while eating. So make all the rings like this. Take a bowl. Add 4 spoons of maida and then 2 spoons of corn flour and 1 spoon of rice flour to make a paste. Add 1/2 spoon of pepper powder and 1/2 spoon of chili, red chili powder and 1/2 spoon of salt. Mix well with a little amount of water so that you can get a thicker paste. Mix well without lumps. Dip the onion rings and then coat it in the breadcrumbs which is readily available, or you can make it with bread. Coat each and every rings in similar way. So beautiful onion rings are ready. You can soak it 1/2 hour in the refrigerator and then put into hot oil. Cook it till it gets golden brown. See how nice cheese onion rings are ready. Wow, look at this friends, how nicely comes, beautiful crunchy. You can try this at home. Please leave your comments, share this video to your friends, subscribe if you are not done it. Thank you so much. See you again in next video.